Life needs exciting bits too. Life needs exciting bits too. Now, especially in youth, but also in your 20s and 30s, when you've got a bit of energy, it's still a bit of adventure left in you. We do it anyway. We go off and we climb rocks and climb trees. Wander around our city or our town. We have a bit of adventure. But, sometimes we're a bit hoodlum-esque. Do things we shouldn't actually be doing on those adventures. But we should still have those adventures. After those things we should not be doing. Sometimes it's, in, public forests or bushland and so forth. Build a stone fort or something when we were in our teens for our mates, and we play reconnaissance games, little mini war games, which is actually tough, cool. Something we can do. A lot of time it's climbing that hill in that awkward part of town which no one ever goes all the way up to the top and have a look around. And it's going up there in the moderate weather of the year at midnight, and you know, you're going out camping, you've got just you maybe, or maybe you and a mate. You're going out camping, and you've got your Walkman with you. With your tape cassettes if it's like the 80s, or CD Walkman if it's the 90s and stuff. And for me it'd be something like D.O.O. would be listening to, a Sacred Art album. Maybe Holy Diver or The Last in Line. And you'd be up there and you'd probably have a bottle of Coke with you, and maybe a Subway or something, or that's just food you chow down on. Or just sit there in your sleeping bag. You get up at times, you wander around and you look at the moon. Just look at that moon. Stare at it. Look at the trees and you look at the rocks. You enjoy some feral roots to your life. You enjoy some primacy of nature, primal nature. You let that music that you love, which is that sort of stuff, get away. You let it envelop you, take you away. Maybe Take Me Away by Super Shine or something. You just drift away. You chat your usual bullshit with your friend. You might find a stream you wander down to. Poke up the water a bit. Wash your hands in the cool water. All under the moonlight of the evening. It's just be cool and sort of natural. And for me, I listen to my metal with them. My earphones on. And, you don't get drunk, but you might have a beer. Maybe a nice Heineken. Enjoy just being alive out in nature. It's sort of moderate time of the year, and you might have you've got your jeans on and your sneakers on. probably a t-shirt and a big, maybe a jumper and a big jacket. And you're looking cool, maybe a black jacket and some heavy metal t-shirt for me. You're doing this shit. Your hair's long. Because you're young. And you're just doing your shit, which we all do. And sometimes you're out and out with your mates. At other times, you're out with your mates in a car, you're hooning around town, and you've gone out to the quiet industrial sector. It's the weekend and nothing's happening, and you're out in the quiet industrial sector, which we all know anyway. Everyone knows the industrial sector is in town. You're just hooning around and just chilling. Boys in the hood all know the industrial sector as well, don't you? You're just chilling and being cool and tough. Drinking beer, bullshitting about women and stuff. You can do all that without going lawless. You don't have to go lawless to be cool. You can be cool and keep the word of God. God doesn't mind you being cool. He likes cool kids. He doesn't like lawless kids, but he likes cool kids. And you can be just as cool being like that. Like it is in that Michael Jackson bad video. You bad. He was still cool. You can be just as cool and just as tough. You don't have to be lawless. It's best not to be. For the eternity to reach eternity, you can't be lawless. They can be just as cool. You need those adventures in life. Especially in younger years. You need some of nature in you, and some of the industrial sector of town where you're hooning with your mates, just hanging around and hanging tough, being cool, enjoying those exciting bits in